Got my guy Ralphie out here. Ooh, look at the lights. Got the old school vet out here, son. Hold on, y'all. We gonna get that cold start. Do the top come off? Do it come off? We got the aftermarket radio. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Is that a big ass airbag right there or not? And they got the gear shifter. This my man right here, the owner of the vet, man. Let's see what that cold start do, though. Yeah, oh, buddy. In progress. Don't cross my man on the highway, you might get smoked. And that's how we doing it, man. The top do come off. And after he smoke you in the vet, he gonna bring out the Beamer. Stay tuned for another video. I don't know if y'all ready, man. He gonna have to school y'all, that's why he got the backpack. As you can see, he got the leathers in there. Firm steering wheel. The thing said go to 85, but I think it go a little bit faster.
Can I hit it with
me? Go ahead, hit it one time. That's how we do, man. About to take the top off, too.
I get it, too.
That's the only thing about a Corvette when you got the little T-top. You gotta take it off one by one. All right, bro, take it easy. It ain't that slow.
At least it's manual.
Got the old school hubcaps on there, man. You see that with the red in the center? That's legendary. Crossfire on the side with the little vents right there. Give my man some time, man. He about to show you how he about to ride in style. And just like the new Corvettes, you gotta put it inside the trunk. So that's what he gonna make happen for y'all. Got the Mustang sliding past. Much respect. Again, man, this takes time. But y'all hear how he coming? See the Camaro over there? He tried to step on it. You heard him? He tried to step on it. You just embarrassed him. Actually, it's a Corvette. He got a Camaro. He got to do better. Different the sound now, done warmed up. Yeah, dog. Gotta get you one of these. My cousin had one of these, man. Let me test driving, man. I was going nuts on the highway. So imagine, man. He's only 21, bro. Got a Vet and a Beamer. And they both are convertibles. You can do anything you want to do, man. Put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything. You say you want a Vet? Go get a Vet, man. Make things happen. No, it may not be fuel economy, but it's cool, man. It's part of the process. Don't worry, y'all. He almost got the roof about to come off. Gotta give him some time, man. This is a process. So why he doing that? Y'all see all this spacious room in there? He also got the legendary Corvette mats in the back, if you can see that. Woo, you hear that? I done heard three different sounds come off this as well. Yeah, buddy. Gotta get you one. In the comment section below, let me know what car you would get if you can get any car. In the comment section below. And also, don't forget to hit that like button, man. Hit that like button. Make sure you share. Because I think this car deserves its appreciation, man. It's old school, man. Things sound good. So yeah, man, let me know what y'all like about this, man. I really like the lights. I like how I got that wide frame. Oh, got the roof about to come off, y'all. Perfection takes time, man. All right, for the unveiling. Okay. See that glass in the back? See how it just opened up on you? Just like the C8s, man. Take that top off. Put it inside that trunk. Close that. And that's all you do, man. Like I say, my guy right here, I'ma call him Raffy with the Verts. Cause that's all he drive, man, nothing but the Verts. Now he basically showed you how to take off the top and where to put it at. So take your time, man. If that's something you really wanna do, man, make it happen, man. You ain't gotta be up in age to finally get what you want. Start right now. Make it happen, man. And we out. Thank you for tuning in, man. This is Life with OG, and you already know what it is. This is Ralphie, man. I'ma show y'all his channel in a minute. Matter of fact, shout out your Instagram and your YouTube, man. All right, man. Y'all see what it is. We in the Vert, man. I hate going nuts in the Vert, dog. That's what life's about, man. Sunny out here in Central Florida. Not California, Central Florida. Oh, man. Nothing but traffic.
Don't get the first U-turn again. Hold it in, huh?
Boy, that's what happened when you work hard, man. You sweat.
You got that right.
Well, I should have bought my phone thing. Got the old GMC seatbelts, man. That's legendary. Shit, I got them on. I actually got a belt that's made with the same belt buckle. And I had that joint for like 8 years. I think 8 years now. Cause I had bought one for like $30-some when I was a teenager, like in my ninth grade. So I seen one at Florida Mall. It's like the one I had at first when I was in ninth grade, it had bottle caps on it. Bought the bottle caps, like Heineken and stuff. So I bought another one, but this one don't got bottle caps on it. It's just mainly the belt buckle, which is shit legendary, so I still got it. I barely wear it.
We got a brother right there. Hold on tight.
Get that Hellcat. That's where it's gonna be at. One more time. Oh yeah, my man Rafi. This is it, boy. I had to take my glasses off, boy. I'd have lost them things.
We're out here in Mexico.
For real. Oh yeah, we gotta do one in the Beamer, bro. Hell nah, that shit was fun. Shit, let me know what y'all thought of that test drive, man. Nothing but palm trees and sunshine out here. Probably like 96 degrees today.
Sheesh.
Every day. I like those new Camrys, man.
Oh yeah, they look nice.
My brother-in-law, he just got one. Yes, sir. Thank y'all for tuning in and rock with us, man. And this is what we do, man. It's more to come, so stay tuned, man. We out.